down!
I need to talk to you. Thanks for bailing me out of a jam. But me and Pastor Jerome have been attacking convoys and freeing prisoners for a while now. But this time, everything went sideways. We took out a truck, but got blindsided by some highwaymen. They captured Jerome. I barely managed to get out alive. Lord knows where they've taken Jerome. There might be a clue in the truck we took down. It's not far from here.
You're the one with the 9 lives, huh? You're lucky to be alive after that crash.
With your right hand, you saved me.
Hey, over here.
Just when things were getting good, and we were becoming sustainable, the highwaymen swept in like drunken pirates. No fear, no mercy, no moral code.
Doing something terrible.
Jesus, what?
myself properly. Jerome Jeffries. Most folks call me Pastor Jerome. I appreciate what you've done here. You have an instinct for helping folks. That's usually my calling. Mickey and Lou won't stop until they've bled Hope County dry, and they don't care about who they crush in the process. We need people to stand up to them. I'd follow someone like you. If you're looking for an ally, you found one.
Be on my way then.